There's a Georgia-Florida line in Knox Blackburn. That's somebody I'm glad to see back. I really am. I've said that several times, but I'm truly tickled that he is back in.
Yeah.
This horse is owned by Bruce and Robin McDonald. Bruce got to where he's showing quite a bit, too. I'm glad to see that.
That horse there's won a ton of blue ribbons, too, in his lifetime.
Oh, yeah. Sure has.